season has been a lot of work. We've been training really hard. We've really come together as a team. We are already all best friends, and I feel like that plays a big part in supporting each other when preseason is getting really rough.
So far, the season's been going really, really well. The girls all have a really positive attitude about training hard, and we all know going into what we had last season of a really successful season that we need to continue to work hard and do exactly what we did last year. And the freshmen are really running off of that and really picking off of that energy.
We had a great season last year. We won the NE10 championship for the second year in a row. So we're really well positioned to repeat, hopefully, and the team has made that their goal.
Having been back-to-back champions, there is a lot more pressure on us this year, but by no means are we comfortable in how that we're going to win, and that we are working hard every day to ensure that we can win and keep the winning streak going.
We had five seniors graduate. We have eight freshmen coming in, so they've got big shoes to fill. The team picked the captains, so we have Victoria Weber, Caroline Flynn, and Rachel Ferris. So far, they've really done a great job of pulling the team together, bonding the freshmen with the rest of the team.
It is absolutely crazy being a senior, and being a captain is like such an honor to be a part of this team and to be leading the team. It's such an incredible team.
Carolyn Wade and Neve Morgan had an amazing freshman year. I couldn't ask for anything better from them. They set the bar really high for themselves, and so they're working hard in the pool. More importantly, they're passing down what they've learned to the incoming freshmen.
It's a different dynamic for me this year going in as a sophomore instead of a freshman. I have a little bit more of an idea of what I'm actually doing and what's expected of me over the next coming months. And it's really nice to actually be able to help out the freshmen coming in this year and be able to like look after them and show them what they need to do in the ropes.
We're looking good, and we just need to stay healthy, and we're looking good for our first meet against Holy Cross on Saturday. We'll be right back.